It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on a newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find.